Hey friends, it's Quenby, the Grateful Queen, here on YouTube, and today I have a flea market thrift haul for you. I'm so excited about this haul because we spontaneously jumped in the car, Peter Torvald and I, at the end of the day on Sunday to hit the flea market. We just were a little restless. I'm filming this in August 2020 when none of my thrift stores are open here in California, so I have not done any thrifting. I've only done online sourcing. So the three of us piled in the car at the last hour and went to this flea market. I'll insert some footage of the actual flea market and us shopping in the video, but I got brands that I really love. I'm really excited. I think I did great with this haul. Every item was $5. That can be a little bit high for like yard sale flea market, but when you see the brands, you'll see why I paid $5 a piece. These are brands you want to know. And they were $10 because they were for a charity, but because it was the last hour of the flea market, they gave me a deal. I said, hey, if I buy like more than five pieces, would you do half price? They're like, yes. So it was so great. If you're new here, welcome. I'm Quenby. I'm a part-time reseller. I've been doing it 9 years and my channel is all about reselling. So you're gonna find lots of good stuff on the channel. Make sure you are subscribed. Let me show you some footage and then let's get into this haul.
What? We already lost Torvald.
And then maybe just a little footage of the area. Okay, why don't I jump right in with one of the best pieces. Some of you are gonna recognize this. Of course, that's the Lululemon logo. Some of the best and most expensive fitness wear on the market. It sells great for me, especially on Poshmark. And this is a Run Swiftly top. These Run Swiftly tops, I sell around the $40 range. I just sold a short sleeve one. It sold within 24 hours for $35 on eBay. They have thumbnails and it's this super stretchy material and it has this kind of classic Lululemon. See the, I don't know what you call this, like the arch or the logo. That's how you know it's the Run Swiftly one. When they have thumb holes, I put it in the title, but I should be able to get $40 for this. No problem, probably pretty quick on eBay or Posh, maybe a little bit more, I'll check comps. But okay, this was the first top I saw when I was there. And I'm like, I'll just do a quick peak. I didn't have a lot of time because Torvald was so hot. It was like 95 degrees and it was really hot in this barn type grange where they had it. This is 100% silk and this is a women's Robert Graham shirt. I'm assuming it's women's. I'll do the research. Is that blurry? But Robert Graham, some of you know, are famous for making menswear, men's dress shirts, and they retail for like $150 and up. And they usually have this contrasting cuff. This is so gorgeous, 100% silk. And it's got this cute little quote down here, knowledge, wisdom, and truth. Look at this, you guys, it's gorgeous. I don't know what the comps on this are. I'll often pick up tops that are 100% silk regardless of brand because women love silk. This feels amazing. The condition is absolutely excellent. I'm gonna have to see what the size is on this. And you know, if you fall in love with something in one of my hauls, my links to my stores are in the description section below, or you can always email me for a deal. This is probably my favorite piece, not necessarily the favorite brand in the haul, but the best piece. It's BB Dakota. It is a long open front with pockets linen top. I gotta put this one on. I'm just so in love with it. I hope I don't keep it. Okay, you guys, I just love this classic stripe, 100% linen. And these tops are so great to throw over an outfit just to give it a good look or to hide a little something. I just think this is fantastic. We'll see if it makes it to eBay or Posh because I love it. So we are just pulling out of the flea market. Totally went on a whim on Sunday at 3 o'clock when it ends at 4 o'clock. And at the very end, I found this boutique up on the stage and the brands and clothes were so good, you guys. So I got a bunch of stuff. I'll do a haul for you. The tops were $10, which was really expensive because it was more like a little boutique. But I said, if I buy like five or more, will you do half price? It's the end of the day. And she said, sure. So if it was, my total was $70 and they were $5 each. So how many tops was it? Like 14 tops. And they're really good brands and styles. And it's my first time doing a yard sale or a free market. I haven't done any thrifting. So I can't wait to show you guys the haul. I think it was really good stuff. The reason I left early is because it was, how hot do you think it was in there, Torvald?
80, 90, maybe even 100 degrees Fahrenheit.
Yeah. It was like, there was no air conditioning. It's an old Grange and we were up on the stage with the lights. It was so hot. I literally had sweat going down my back. I wish I had more time. Because I think I didn't look at dresses, pants. I only looked at tops because I was like $5 each. All right, I gotta stop the video so I can take a picture of the sign for my video.
But first, you guys have to subscribe and leave a like and comment below if you have chickens.
If you have chickens or know anything about chickens or love chickens, make sure to leave a comment for Torvald. Okay, this next brand is one of my absolute favorites to sell, especially in large sizes. It's soft surroundings, and this is an XL gauzy top. It's a coral pink. It's got roll tab sleeves. Just has so much flow in it. It's so nice. And XL is my best-selling size. Look at the back with the pleating. So this is a lag and look piece. I have several pieces in this haul I'm going to show you that are lag and look. That just means layering look. I have a video from months ago on the channel where I show you pictures of lag and look and I describe it for you because it's my best-selling category on eBay. If I can put women's lag and look top and it's a boxy fit, layering type piece, it's going to sell and it sells for way more. So I got a couple of other things. Maybe I'll show you those right now because they weren't necessarily brands. I didn't buy them for a brand. I bought them so I can put lag and look in my title. I might look up these brands and realize they're really good anyway, but I didn't buy it for brand. This one says Lulu B. It's a size XL. Thank you very much. I don't know if that's coming up for you guys, but it says L-U-L-U-B, size XL. This is the most classic lag and look piece there is. So it's black, it's boxy, it's oversized. They usually have some beautiful like this shell buttons. This one's kind of got a texture to it. And somebody would wear this either open front or closed with a long skirt or some wide leg pants, probably a big necklace, maybe even like a layering piece like this on top for that lag and look style. It came out of Europe and especially in the big sizes, these pieces do well. I'm probably gonna put these up there for like $49.99 with best offer and not take less than $35 on any of these because I paid $5. This is a lag and look piece too. I've sold this brand before. Habitat, clothes to live in, size XL. Another complete and total lag and look piece. Look at this. There's often an asymmetrical hem in a lag and look piece, or it'll be very oversized or boxy or like tunics, any of that kind of stuff. You put that in your title. Look at the buttons on this. This is a super nice piece. Someone's going to love this. And look at the asymmetrical hem. So it is like, some people call this a shark bite too, where it's short in the front and longer on the sides. This is just gonna look so great on someone. I'm so happy to have this piece. Okay, I have another soft surroundings piece. This tag too is like their newest. And this is purple and it's layers and layers of gauze. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Someone is just gonna love this. They're gonna wear it with leggings or some wide pants, a great color, really kind of a thin cotton. so nice for $5. Yes, and then this one is probably the best one from Soft Surroundings. It's a size large. It's a tunic. It's got all this embroidery, and then it's got these contrasting panels of green velvet, a ruffle hemline, lace hem. There's so much good detail. Depending on how current these are, I might be able to find the names of these and list them that way. I mean, look at that, very bohemian, very kind of California woman, which is me, if you don't know. I live in Northern California. I'm an hour north of San Francisco. So I find a lot of bohemian fashion. I find a lot of lag and look type pieces. Do you find it in your area? Let me know in the comments. Have you sold lag and look? Do you find it? Do you do really well with it? Does it sell for you on Posh? I've sold it mostly on eBay. Okay, now these are awesome. This is a brand I'm always looking for. It's J. Jill. I know some of you are like, just J. Jill, but it is my best-selling brand for eBay, and it kind of always has been. This is even better, though, because this is Pure Jill. Pure Jill is more expensive. They usually use their best fabric. So this says soft touch cotton. It's a size large, tall. You know I love having tall, long, short, any kind of irregular sizing. And this is a dress. It feels like the softest, kind of almost like thin light velour. It's so amazing. And it's a long dress tunic with a pocket. It's sort of a burgundy cranberry color. I mean, I'm gonna price this pretty high because this is like what, this is like the epitome of this brand, J. Jill. It's just like the perfect piece. I got another one, also Pure Jill, just a little different. This one's extra large tall, and it's the Luxe Tencel. So another kind of cranberry burgundy color with an asymmetrical hem with slits. This is total comfort wear. This is like, it feels like a lightweight soft sweatshirt. It is so, so nice. I mean, I'm gonna look up like how much do these cost, because if you've ever gone in J. Jill or Chico's or any of those stores, it's so expensive. But I'm a thrifter, so for me it's like everything seems expensive, everything new. Friends, can I just tell you how good it felt to actually get out and do some kind of like sourcing or thrifting? I, since early March, have done none. Nothing's been open. In the brief period they were open for like 2 weeks, I didn't go because I didn't feel safe. We have a lot of COVID cases here, very high. We're at, you know, we're a monitored area. But this was outside. It was the end of the day. There was like nobody there. I felt really safe, and it just felt so good to thrift again. But the online sourcing is good. I've learned so much about online sourcing. Crazy hair hanging in the video. One of my favorite pieces. It's still in the dry cleaning. I was like, what do I do about this? It's kind of a selling point that it just got dry cleaned. So I kind of feel like maybe I should take a picture in the bag and then not the bags. Check out this novelty horse print. This is Maeve Anthropology, I think this is a newer Maeve tag, size 10. It's a silk blouse, and it's got like a baby doll hemline and tons of pleating. And it's just a novelty prints do really well. If you can find any kind of novelty print with animals, pineapples, people love it. You can usually get more money for them. Oopsie, dropped another item of clothing. Of course I did. Next piece is gorgeous too. It's cabby. It's a size medium. Cabby, it's one of these, is it catalog or house brands, like where people go to your house and have parties? I just know it's expensive and it's always sold really well for me. This is a blouse. It's white lace, sleeveless blouse, and the whole thing is just lace, and then it has like a lining. And cabby's one of these great brands that it'll have the name here, style number, so I can put that style number right into Google and get the style name. So if someone's looking for this piece, maybe they went to one of these cabby parties and they wanted it but they didn't want to spend $98, so they want to come and get it for $30 from me on eBay. And this is white and it looks new. Like, you have to be so careful when you're sourcing for white, because it can look great in the store, you get it home, put it under your lights, and it's like there's almost always a flaw. If I'm at the thrift store, I take it in front of a window or something and really just try and look white over really carefully. Okay, this I totally love. Animal prints, still really hot. I think think this is leopard print, is that right? It's Talbots and it's a 1X. So this has so many good things going for it. These mature brands like J. Jill, Chico, Style & Co. Talbots sell great for me on eBay. But this is Talbots, decent brand, a 1X, that's amazing. And it's animal print, silky blouse. Like, and this stuff looks excellent. I wish I had had more time, you guys. I mean, I literally was like speed shopping. I'm like flipping through. Torvald's like, we gotta go, Mom. And it was so hot. I was sweating. I mean, I didn't have time. I was like, oh my God, I could have done. I didn't look at pants. I didn't look at skirts. I only looked at the tops because I knew I could flip through really fast. Okay, this last piece is one of my absolute favorite brands to sell. It's very expensive. It's based here in San Francisco, I believe. The brand is Cut Loose. Do you guys ever find this? I find it with a little bit of regularity. There we go. It's like I'm having blurry problems. Cut Loose. 100% linen, size large, lagging look, tunic. It's gray and blue, oversized blouse. Like, this is everything. I'll probably put it up for like 40, 45 and hope to get 35. My hope is on these pieces to get 30, 35. Like the cabbie top, I might not, but I'm going to at least try, you know, put them up high, accept offers. I know a lot of what's selling for me right now in August 2020 with the COVID stuff is inexpensive stuff. I had a lot of great sales this weekend, but they were all like $20 and under sales. So we'll see. But, how do you think I did? Have you been to any flea markets this summer? Let me know in the comments, and I can't wait to talk to you in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, friends. And quick announcement, check out my brand new channel, The Grateful Therapist, all about mental health and personal growth.